God.
Then he said he was playing.
Y'all
don't
bring this nigga up on some murder for telling people to do that shit. Then he tried to say, I ain't say do, bitch. I heard your ass.
Then he said he
replayed that back.
Then he said he was playing.
That's what you said.
I heard, he said what he was playing. Oh, he was jokey joke as the president. Mm-hmm. Oh, this nigga think he Dave Chappelle.
During the global during the global pandemic. I'm playing.
It's not the time. It's not the time to be playing.
That's what I'm saying. But I think like I'm like
he said, oh, who said something about some hoe? Bitch, you cooking? Hey young, Trump's funny as shit.
I can't stand that man.
Hey young, he pulled the black bush on us, bro. He ain't playing with us, bro. Hey, bro, one thing, though.
I'm going to be sick, man.
White people need to be very fucking afraid. They need to be very fucking afraid because what's who they next? Get.
Yeah.
I'm going to be sick, man.
The next episode of the American government is going to be interesting, man. Like,
fuck, man. This shit crazy.
It's going to be out of the waters with it.
Damn, Trump looking like Thanos right now.
Thanos.
Hey, yeah, he real life spanking shit. He at the point right now after he destroyed all the joints and his face burnt. That's what Trump at right now.
Yeah, that's what
he in the garden and shit right now.
Yeah.
Right now, I'm Tony Stark at home with my kids on the feed of this shit.
Like I say, some of the shit he do is cool, but it's like,
oh,
nah, bro.
Diddy out this motherfucker like, what's his name? Hawkeye. Diddy out this motherfucker back.
Turning this whole junkie to Avengers.
Diddy out this bitch mad. Nigga, Diddy, you ain't said nothing since vote or die, bitch. We ain't trying to hit this shit.
I can't, yeah.
But they big. Look, all these black.
He should have got Lil Puppy to do it.
These new black billionaires, though. All these new black billionaires. Diddy a billionaire, Jay-Z.
Why
you
ain't run for president?
Kanye a billionaire.
They all can run for president.
Kanye fucking gonna pass everybody. Yeah.
What's crazy about Ye is if Ye
gonna pass all them motherfuckers.
If Ye run for president, I'm gonna vote with a pair of Yeezys on. Straight up. I'm out there.
Kanye might motherfucking run for president.
Free Larry Hoover. He gonna bring Larry Hoover home if he be the president. Washington.
He's gonna pass all them motherfuckers.
With the cash?
Them Yeezys, bro.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
11% of all them shits.
Hey.
And they just keep expanding.
Yeah, I've been seeing that.
He almost get his... I don't even know how much Jordan get.
I ain't fake rain, man.
Nah, man, Kanye been planning this. This is what I'm saying, Kanye.
Since he was making beats with Scarface.
He not even playing with us.
I always say that.
But Kanye's playing with history. He said this shit a long time ago. That's why I used to support him more, but he's, you know, started tripping. But but on some real shit, he said when he was like, I'm Michelangelo, I'm Da Vinci, he's like, I'm not even talking to you. I'm talking to the history books. So listen. So he wants to be in the news clips.
Yeah.
He wants to be in the he's the nigga that's in the White House.
Me too.
In front of the president. Like, you know how they talked about Eazy-E. But it's written by the winners. Mm-hmm. Like, he not playing with us. He playing with time and motherfuckers. It's beyond most people's concept.
But
he not talking to us. He talking to the history books. He talking to our grandkids.
Okay. What you think Tanner the Ritz said, though?
I don't know.
I'm talking to, yeah.
That's what I'm talking about, yeah, though. That's what's up. That's what I'm saying. But that's a difference.
I like him.
But that's a difference.
Well, when that man sat there in they shit and pulled his iPhone out, show everybody's password was 0000 to get his phone.
But that's what I'm saying.
Bruh, I'm with Yeezy, bruh. I'm going to tell y'all why I'm with Kanye. This is the same Kanye that stood next to Mike Myers and said, George Bush don't give a fuck about black people.
Right.
We know Trump don't give a fuck about black people.
Not at all.
Okay.
Definitely.
We know that we don't got tanks to go up against Trump's army, too.
Not at all.
By the door. This is the infiltration, man.
That's what I was saying. Like, is it better to get the credit or the result?
You got to know where that man from. That man from Chicago. What's the history of Chicago? Gang.
Mm-hmm.
Gang. And not just gang as in blood and crip. I'm talking about gang as in organized. You know what I'm saying? Organized black people policing neighborhoods and shit.
Yeah.
Who his wife, Jai, like, got... Bro, she got cameras in D.C. jail. This nigga on D.C. jail on the Kim Kardashian joint, like, on a little documentary joint, fool. Real life. 1901 D Street. She went. She was over there. That's the most fucked up jail I ever seen in my life. Kim Kardashian walked through. Bro, can you imagine? You ain't seen no ass in a month of Sundays. And Kim Kardashian. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. Sally.
Wait, that's
you gonna have to get the fuck in the back of the cell. Throw the blanket up.
She's working with the Innocence Project. Kim Kardashian is a big benefactor of the Innocence Project. She's lending her celebrity along with money to these black lawyers that are freeing these brothers up. But I still shout her out because, again, she's putting her money and her celebrity behind it.
You know what I feel?
The Innocence Project.
I feel like if you are a person that is not African-American and you are not with us, you are against us. So if you are standing there in silence and you know that there's an injustice, then you just as good as being against me.
Yeah, but it's a lot of injustices. We live where we don't give a fuck about.
The biggest injustice in this country is
niggas got Afro.